The riders have just completed their formation lap and are lined up on the Termas de Rio Hondo straight. Just a few more seconds and we will witness the start of the Argentine Grand Prix. the riders perform their final laps, let's take a look at the final ranking of the race, which has just finished.